beside me. It's a two-seater, yo, can't rock.
Girl, that girl, that girl, that
hey girls, it's Armani. I'm not going to be doing too much talking in this video, so I'm just going to jump right into it. I'm going to be showing you how I transformed my old wig into a cute curly bob.
Hey, what's up? Yeah, listen.
I know we said it's best we don't talk no more, but I gotta get it off my chest about all the shit I've been hearing, babe. I thought you was that ride or die. You would never leave my side. I really made you out to be the woman that I will be with for life. Tucked in your key, did everything that you wanted me to. Now man, look, she got you frontin' on radio interviews. Do it make you feel good to lie, even though when you wanna cry. Hey, you gon' tell her things, should've told everything. Instead of making me the bad guy. If you got nothing good to say, then don't say nothing. Cause if I really start talking, it'll be something. So you cheated, I cheated, so be it. We need to leave it alone, move on. Just when I thought I said all I could say, my chick on the side says she got one on the way. These are my confessions. Man, I'm thrown and I don't know what to do. I guess I gotta give part two of my confessions. If I'm gonna tell it, then I gotta tell it all.
Didn't have proof, but I knew I really should have been just telling you the truth. And I confess about the days I was rolling my Seville with the custom gold grill. I was in the field still looking for a thrill, and I knew it was bogus, I should have kept it real. And I confess that just when I thought I could really try to get away with having other women on the side, but I never knew that it would catch up with a nigga one day. You gotta hit me, girl, I done learned a lesson. If you stay with me, then it'll be a blessing. No stressing, it'll never be no guessing, cause I'm pulling out my heart, and these are my confessions.
Just when I thought I said all I could say, my chick on the side says she got one on the way. These are my confessions. Man, I'm thrown and I don't know what to do. I guess I gotta give you part two of my confessions. If I'm gonna tell it, then I gotta tell it all. Damn, they cried, then I got that phone call. I'm so close, right? I don't know what to do but to give you part two of my.
Man, you at the clinic? Dawg, slow down, that's your child. But if you keep it, then you gotta tell your girl you was cheating.
Yeah.
And you went raw, dawg, when you beat it, that's when she gon' tell you to beat it. And you know it ain't y'all little secret. You famous, you can't go nowhere. Cause every time you go there, it's hoes there. So basically, you and your girl over.
Yeah.
And I know when she broke the news, you told her, man, don't say that. Matter of fact, like Pat, don't say Jack. Every time a nigga sitting on pay stacks, things come up from way, way, way back.
I'm gonna go ahead and apply the wig. Most of you already know how I apply my wigs using the stocking cap method, so just go ahead and click the link in my description box below if you want to see how I do it. Now that I've laid the lace down, I'm just gonna go in with some of the Got To Be Blasting Free Spray. I'm gonna spray a little bit on top of my hair and just use my fingers to lay it down, giving it a very sleek look. So it's 2 days later and I decided I wanted to take my wig down, and I figured why not just show you guys the process. It's super easy and I always get questions on it. I just take my spray bottle filled with water and I spray the lace until the gel gets softened up, and I just slide my finger underneath the lace and that's how I remove it. Super simple, super easy. That's it for this video. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And don't forget to follow me on Instagram and Twitter.